So, Anthony, we have been co-hosting The Nature of Things for a few years now. Things have changed a lot.
Yeah, Georgia had hair back then. Yeah.
How has it been for you?
I have been loving it. This job is incredible. We get to take the most amazing stories about the most world-changing ideas.
And poor diet is the leading cause of early death on Earth.
I have to say that is the least I've ever enjoyed one of those.
I mean, it really is incredible. We get to go to the forefront of where this amazing research is taking place.
The hardest part for sure is feeling the heat on my arms. It feels like I'm like almost in an oven.
We get to interview scientists and knowledge holders and people who are working out there every single day on these fascinating stories.
It's pretty spectacular. I can't believe we get to do it and to share it with the world.
Is this happening? Am I in a dream right now?
If I gave you the option to take a pill to erase a bad memory of a breakup, would you take it?
I remember the highs being so high and the lows being crushingly low. Did you experience that too?
Oh goodness, so many hormones.
I'm very grateful that you're sharing this with us because it's I know it's tough, so.
I figured might as well go all the way. Yeah. Some people are too afraid to talk about it.
Every little single thing that happens in the ecosystem has its effects on animals. You know, everything's related.
When you think about the fact that our planet is getting hotter and that these kinds of conditions are going to become more commonplace, it really makes you wonder how people would be able to cope.
And if I devote my life to fighting for that future, that maybe there will be a different future for them.
2-1.
Yeah!
Good job!
Ew, 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 ew! Oh, went up my arms.